When the storm raged about them, the disciples were afraid. For the waves were high and the ship was tossed. They could not find their way. Then they awoke the master, saying, "Lord, please save us now." He rebuked the wind and the sea grew calm, and they all wondered how. God sees the storm from the other side. He knows the lessons learned, and just beyond the clouds he sees clear skies. He speaks peace to the raging storm when peace could not be found. He already sees the rainbow when we see only clouds. Like the man on the sea did, I have called on God in prayer. When it seemed to me all hope was gone, and in my deep despair, I remembered what the Lord said when he calmed that troubled sea. And I know once more how he sees the storm, and peace floods over me. Storm from the other side. He knows the lessons learned, and just beyond the clouds he sees clear skies. He speaks peace to the raging storm when peace could not be found. He already sees the rainbow when we see only clouds. Storms of life come crashing in and trouble me. I can feel God's arms around me, and he whispers, "Let it be, let it be." God sees the storm from the other side. When we see only clouds.